Hi friends, let's go through some of the science worksheets today. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please do subscribe. The first one is butterfly life cycle. The child has to name each part correctly. Here I've drew a picture of the butterfly life cycle and given the names of each parts below, and he or she has to identify which part comes first, like egg comes first or caterpillar, and name the correct life cycle parts. The next one is parts of the face. I drew here a face, and from each part I've given a line, so the child has to identify all the parts and write the name for each part. And I've also given the names of each part below the picture. The next one is similar to the previous one. This is parts of hand. The child has to name each parts of the hand. The names of the parts I've given it below the picture. Next one is the parts of the seed. The child has to identify here what are the parts of the seed. The names I've given below the diagram. He or she has to write an arrow or a line and then name the part accordingly. Thank you all for watching. Please do comment, subscribe. And don't forget to visit our website to download these worksheets. Thank you.